Couple of hours with Myshara. She just took me to her class, to her school. See that everywhere she's a real leader, and I could see the confidence and the conviction with which she shared this message with the other children. I think Myshara, this young Rohingya girl, refugee girl, proves the point that even the most deprived, discriminated, distressed refugees, if given opportunities, can shine and prosper.